Yeah, I know. Oh, you be posted up from Sunday to Saturday night. Started hanging with the members, then you blew a few pipes. And you gon' do the dash if you see them blue lights. A lot of people dying, and it's a chance.
Well, I got pulled over again. I was just about to start the video, but hey. Third car just pulled up. They haven't came back out yet, but hey. Well, just got pulled over. I'm moving now, you know. This is like, I can't say when the last time I didn't got pulled, well, second time within just a little amount of time that I've gotten pulled over again. So, and this time it was about the tents on my window. So the tents gotta, I might take them off, I might not. Keep getting pulled over is not what I like, man. It's crazy to start the video off, you know what I'm saying? But what's up, everybody? It's your boy T and everything. So we about to go ahead and get to what I had planned for the video. We not about to, I'm about to go ahead and just let whatever, you know, I'm just gonna let that go. I appreciate him, you know, for, you know, letting me go without a ticket, because he did say that it's a $175 ticket if I did have the, you know, if I didn't, I mean, you know, if he would have gave me a ticket. So I appreciate, you know, not you know, messing me up, because he said I got a clean driver record and stuff. So he, I guess it's like a pat on the back, but yeah. So we about to go ahead and get to it. Y'all know that I was talking about, we about to go ahead and get this car meet spot that we trying to find out and everything, so that we can find a good spot to where we won't be bothered by police and everything, so that we can get this going. But man, I guess I'm gonna roll the windows down, but I'm about to try to get over here to the first spot and everything. I make a call real quick, because that just like that got it. That caught me off, you know, caught me off guard. I seen him when he was behind me when I was like running these roundabouts. He was sitting there behind me, and then the other cop drove by, and then once that cop drove by, he pulled me over and said that he noticed that he noticed my tints on the window. So now I just gotta get to the house for a second. Not to the house, but you know, to our destination. This is him in front of us right now, but let me go ahead and I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to it. All right, so we pulling up over here to the first spot that I think will be a good one. I'm not making no, you know, promises like, oh yeah, this is gonna be a perfect spot for us to go to something. You know, so this is gonna be at your own risk, you know. It ain't a bad spot, but I'm just saying, like, it's gonna be like all these spots, like, it'll be at your own risk. And by at your own risk, I mean by like you driving out here, if you know, if you're not straight or whatever, you know, or you just coming out and you get pulled over and everything like that. Look, that's the risk, you know what I'm saying? So we about to pull up inside this lot, and then I'm gonna show y'all. How much of U-Haul trucks over here? This is the first real big spot that I can think. This building is like, you see, it's closed. It's no longer open. But, and if you like, this front part is not what y'all want, because y'all probably feel like, oh, it's just right off a road or something like that. We still got this right here. You'll see it's a whole ducked off spot that really nobody knows this back here. You know what I'm saying? Like, people don't, like, I see, like, do people out here doing donuts? People probably do, because I see, you know, tire marks. So some people probably found out about this area.
But if y'all can see, this spot got like a whole bunch of space.
And this is all we can make fun of, all this over here. Like, look at all this. It could be the front of the store or the back, but we can make something real good out of this spot right here. Like, it's a lot of space, you know. Quick little races and stuff too could go down back here. I'm not gonna lie, some of y'all want to race y'all cars and stuff, because this don't look that bad. But hold on, let's turn around to something great. Back in the car and go find our next spot. But like I said, this spot not too bad, you know what I'm saying? It's just that that risk of while you on your way out here, you know, you get pulled over or anything like that. It's not even a risk, you know, if you're driving straight normal, you're not getting pulled over. But this is over in East Point. If you know, if y'all, you know, want to know the area, y'all can come look at it before, you know. If y'all in the area, you know, y'all can come over and look, you know, check it out and everything and see for yourself if y'all like it or, you know, whatnot. But a whole meet can go down back here and it'd be perfect. Like, it's not gonna be interrupted, not gonna be, you know, messed with, because don't nobody traffic through it. Like, there's no traffic through here. Like, once you back there, that's just, you know, you straight and you know, you straight back there. Oh, dips and bumps. like I said, y'all always got the front part. If y'all just want to be out, because, you know, it just depends on how y'all feel about it. I prefer being ducked off in the back, you know what I'm saying? Like, back in the back of the store, because being ducked off and out of the view of people is way much better. Oh, my God, look at that over there. I forgot the name of the car. Is it like a 350Z or something like that? Or like 350 something? It looked new. It's nice. I'm just like, really right now, I'm just driving and trying to think of spots at the same time, because that's just how I usually think of, you know, stuff I just drive around, think, do, you know what I'm saying? So let's get to the other spot.
And we didn't found our other spot. This right here is on, y'all can see over there, it's off a big road too. The one thing about this place though, it does not have a back, but the front is extremely big. Like, all this area that we got to play with. Look at all that. We're gonna be in the public eye, so be expecting people to probably stop, come by, look, or, you know, police, you know, drive by and everything just to check and see what's going on. But as long as we're not doing nothing illegal or crazy, we're good. But this whole area right here is a perfect little spot. Like, this one is like actually kind of better to me, like, as in spot wise. And yes, it's another closed down store, so don't worry about people will be parked here. No, we don't have to worry about that. That's nice little SRT right there. SRT 8 Corey. Alright, let me check you out. You know what I'm saying? But here we go. We got all this right here. Not all that. Well, it's some space over there, but I don't think we'll be that many cars deep. But we got all this right here. And something I do need to say, whatever spot we do decide to like rest at and like, you know, do our meet, it's gonna be the cruise part is gonna be from whatever location y'all choose, or, you know, whatever one we come down, or, you know, to the whatever we come down with, it's gonna be that all the way down to Belle Isle. And that's where, you know, cruise around there for a little minute, you know, get this little parking, you know, chill and everything. It's gonna be just a cool, you know, cool vibe, you know, cool kickback type, you know, cruise. After we, you know, sit and chill for the meet, I'm gonna try and get some, even though I said it's like for Monte Carlos and stuff like that too, I'm morally making it, you know, I'm gonna get some other LS4 cars too. I'm probably trying to get a couple of the people with the GXPs and stuff. I'm trying to get them along with it. And then, you know, we're gonna see what all pop off, you know, from all of that, because we'll try to get them in this too. Because, you know, they're part of the LS4 family too. So, you know, we're gonna try to get them up in here too. I'm gonna probably try to join one of their groups and try to find some way to, you know, get the message out there. I'm still working on that flyer, so don't worry about that flyer. But we about to go find out the next location. We choose only out of three locations, you know what I'm saying? It's that one over there on Gratiot that I just told y'all that had the front and the back, and then we got this one right here that has the huge front. You know what I'm saying? The front is dumb. It's big. But like I said, I doubt it'll be that many people. But then this last spot is like a smaller, low key type spot. I might throw a fourth one in there too, just depending. But I'm not driving to that fourth one, because the fourth one is far from where I'm at right now. So we gonna go to this. We'll go to this other one. And that's gonna be the third one. That's gonna be the three. You know the you know what I'm trying to get at. But yeah, we gonna make those our spots. And then after that, it's just all into planning. I gotta find out what's a good day for everybody. I'm hoping that we can do this Sunday. Tell you the truth, I know like right now it's like Thursday right now. I'm hoping that we can do this Sunday. I'm gonna just, you know, once I hop off work, how about a work view, and I'm gonna come straight to the spot. And then, you know, it's probably gonna be from like, just so I can make sure it's enough time for everybody to come, it's probably like 3:30 until, you know, whenever we, you know, we all, you know, tired out, and we're like, all right, let's go ahead and dip. That's how we gonna do it. So let's go ahead and get to this next spot, and, you know, catch y'all there.
This is the last one. Well, not, you know, not last, I just can't make it to the other one. I went a little too far. But this one right here, like I said, it's a small area. Like, we most definitely probably won't be parking right here, because y'all see all this grass back here and stuff. But this is just like, it's just this. It ain't that, you know, it ain't real big. You know, all our cars gonna be, you know, near each other. You know, some, you know, it's real, it ain't super tight, but, you know, it's for all our cars, we probably fit in here, depending on how many people, you know, like, depending on how many people it is, this spot might get ruled out. And then it just might be the three areas, because it's a mall. I gotta look it up and try to remember what the name it is of the mall. But let me step out real quick and get y'all a good view of it. It's in a neighborhood though, like I said, so it's probably, we probably get a, we'll be over here like revving our engines and stuff and doing like acting wild, but it ain't that bad over here. So it's like, this is just the whole area. You know, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get something on my eye right now, I like messed up. But this is the area. T-Baby gonna be here for sure.
if this is the, you know, spot we choose, motorcycle just drive by.
It's good I wasn't just recording too. Some dude ran out in the middle of the street and like almost turned his ankles to dust. Like, yo, he ran out there and almost was no more of a person. Y'all gotta watch what y'all doing. Y'all just running out here in the street, cause you know, if you can't just run, you know, if you go run, like, or at least, you know, try to at the actual walkway, man, cause dog, you probably could have been it for him. I had to hit the brakes and I was nose down, you feel me? But that's a couple spots that I could think of right now that we could all meet at. And it'd be like a real, you know, type deal, you know, all chill, you know what I'm saying? Those are a couple spots I could think of right now. But I'm gonna get the name of the other place. I forgot. I think it's like the Northland Mall or something like that over there by Southfield Freeway. It's like 8 Mile in Southfield. Y'all should know that area. If you're from Detroit, you know that area over there. Now, 8 Mile and right over by 8 Mile in Southfield Freeway. It's a real big abandoned mall, but it's a bunch of space there for like a car meet and stuff. Another YouTuber is gonna try to do a meet there before, but I guess that it just didn't come through. I think nobody showed up or something. So we go pull up. If that's, you know, if we choose to that spot, but you know, really just leave it down in the comments whatever spot y'all think is, you know, the best spot for us to go to, you know what I'm saying? Because it's all gonna go off of how we all go do it, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna make the flyer once I get to the house, but I still gotta get to the house because as y'all can see, my trash controller is off and my ABS light is on. And I found out yesterday what it was, and it was just one of a plug came from unhooked from under the car. And I guess it's just because, hold up, I probably could show y'all, actually.
Yeah, see that?
I know y'all saw that.
So don't even say you didn't see it.
Yeah, but that's why I'm gonna go to the house and get the car lifted up and then get that plugged in, because we could, so I get the trash control and stuff back right, because I don't like driving with lights all on my dashboard. I need to find a way to get this engine light off, but you know, something not able to be done, so we're about to go ahead and get over here and try to get this, you know, all finished up the right way.
Bro, I seen this 300 SRT8 300 and it look kind of nice. I can see myself in this. Got the black SRT wheels. Oh, look kind of nice. I wonder what insurance would be like on this. Dang, I wonder what the insurance would be like on this thing. I might have to look this up.
If we can't get that Challenger, hey, shoot. I ain't gonna lie, tell me how y'all feel about that right there. That's a nice, and they got a nice little Mustang right there too. They got a Firebird in front too, but I don't know too much about a Firebird. But that right there look, ooh, look me. Man, they better not let me do it.
About to go ahead and get the flyer and stuff started. So I can get that finished up. I might just chill, play a little game, you know what I'm saying? What else there to do? So I'm about to just get to the video. Not making a video. I'm on Xbox catching dubs. So, you know, go ahead and hop on Apex with me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see the name up there. Go ahead and go to Long Go TTU. You know what I'm saying? We about to get the business.
I think, is this somewhat nice or should I change it up a little bit? We're going to see what we're working with this. I just got like all the cars and stuff added. I'm going to try to throw in like some, I don't know. I'm going to just, I feel like I like this a little bit. But I feel like I need to have this right here. Nope. Need to have this like probably flipped over around like this and then have it on the other side actually, but then it's not like really, you know what I'm saying, like it's black so you really can't see unless I just like change the color of it.
All right, here we go. We about to just look up here and show y'all. Well, hold on, let me zoom in a little bit so it zoom. Hold up, wait, that's, are y'all ready? Bam, bam, bam. This is what I got so far. This is what I like. I like this angle a lot. And I'm gonna go ahead and start posting this. And if y'all, you know, if y'all want to see the post and everything, just go ahead and go to, you know, my Instagram. I'll put it down there in the, you know, bottom right there. Or y'all go to my Facebook. Because it's gonna be posted on both. So just be looking out for both of those. So just, hey, we're gonna set this meet up, you know, we're gonna, I'm gonna get the whereabouts and everything, and we're gonna see what we can do.
All right, so it's next morning. I ain't gonna lie, man. I laid down. Craziest headache. I mean, migraine, man. It was just crazy. That junk was like banging all up in the back of my eyes. But we about to go ahead and move this out of the way because we got some shit.
My grandma only plays religious stuff like in her car. Like, it's just, it's never. Oh, well, forgot to put the keys in.
V6 car, where you at? There we go. There
we go. Here we go. Good old Ford. I don't like Ford cars. Just because they make that little noise, like, oh, God.
But yeah, in her car, she only play religious stuff. Like, you would never get inside the car and then hear, like, music. Like, you get in here, you go hear, what's her name, Joel Scott or something, or whatever, something. Joel Osteen, or this lady who was just talking here. It's her bagging out this back. Don't jump off the curb. It's just crazy to me, because, like, all the years that I've been living, I've never heard her play anything other than, like gospel stuff. And it's, like, funny to me. I've never heard it. It doesn't exist. Moose. On the moose. The moose. The moose. Ha! The moose. And just like that, we back in the goose. The goose moose. I called it the moose at first, but nah. Still a great goose. Not changing the name. But we're gonna open it up a little bit when I hit this corner right here. That's all we can do, because my destination is already right here. You know what I'm saying? So, ah! All right, then change something a little bit. But, you know, working. I didn't got me a little water, because, you know, boy, it's steaming out here. But we got some sexiness to get to.
I thought that was, I thought this was right. So I came and sliced my car up. I guess it's just bug guts.
I'm not gonna get down there. Oh, yeah.
I got something in store for this right here. This little black part. Yeah, something good coming for that. I look. Y'all go like that, and I'm gonna like that. It's gonna look real nice.
So, we about to get up. Real simple, quick motion. I got my tarp, not tarp, but you know, something, you know, lay down on. And then this right here to get the, for me to get the, like, little grease stuff. It's like, I don't know what type of lubricant, whatever it is behind this kind of thing. We're trying to get the car up as high as I can. And then just get you know, rubbing that off. I might have to take the tire off, just might, so that I could, you know, get it all straight. But we're gonna see. But I'm about to set this up for a little time lapse, and y'all hear some music. This was gonna be not just something easy, because I look down here, I see the hanging wire right there. I think that the wire actually broke from it, because I'm trying to look down here. I feel like a wire down here, but I can't find out what it's connected into and the way it looked. Well, I'm gonna try to give it a little bit more business. If I can get it, I can, but if I can't, then you know that, hey, that's just how the cookie crumbles. I guess I gotta deal with them lights until I take it to the shop and get it fixed. I might just take it to the shop and get it fixed, but at the same time, I don't like people working on my car. Cause I like, look, I can tell when they do anything to my car, it's funny. Like, I can feel it. Like, yo, man, I don't like it. But we might just have to take it to the shop, cause my warranty covers like electrical issues and all that. So we gonna see what we could do, but I try to get, like, try to fix it a little bit more. But if we can, we can, if we can't, we can't. So what we do. All right, so from a couple minutes of me just trying to do that, she came to a conclusion that we gotta just leave it alone, you know? Gotta just leave it alone. So I'm about to go ahead and get the car back down, put all this stuff up, and then we go. Well, I mean, this is gonna be the end of the video, really, because as I sure remember, I got footage from yesterday that's already edited up and everything, so I just gotta just edit the rest of this, and then, you know, just, we're gonna make do what it do. So, so make sure y'all go ahead, leave a like, share. Oh yeah, and make sure y'all checking, y'all, you're watching, actually see the spots that y'all, you know, would want to go to, because I morally wanted to be more comfortable for whoever coming with me, because I'm comfortable in any spot that we go over there too. So it's just really if y'all comfortable or not, so you know, y'all can just chat about it, you know, see which, you know, spot is which, because you know, when we just decide from there. So just make sure y'all go ahead, like, share, and subscribe, and let me know what spots y'all thinking. Peace.